Nothing to report. Stay safe out there, everyone. This is radio.